Depository. There are two depositories in India. One is NSDL or National Securities Depository Limited. The other one is CDSL, Central Depository Services Limited. And what is the purpose of this depository? Depositories hold shares in DMAT form and they are into the transfer of securities in book entry form, that is in electronic form. So the main purpose of depositories is to hold securities in DMAT form as well as transfer of securities in book entry form. Depositories are granted permission under Section 12 of SEBI Act to conduct their operations. It is a company registered under the Companies Act 1956. The operations of a depository are very much similar to that of a bank. In the coming slides, we will see the difference between a depository and a bank as well as the similarities between a depository and a bank.